welcome to footballgameplan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook. Bring you an indoor football league preview between the Bloomington Edge and the Lehigh Valley Steelhawks. Now let's start with Bloomington in this ball game. Look at what they're doing right now on defense. They can't let Lehigh Valley's talented tailback, Ryan Leafy, kill them on the ground. This guy is one of the best rushers in the indoor football league. They can't allow him to do damage. And on the offensive side, you look at their quarterback, the edge quarterback, Dusty Burke, 10 touchdowns, 2 interceptions. He's playing stellar. He's going to have to continue to play stellar against a team like Lehigh Valley, who no one wants to play because they are a very pesky bunch out there in Pennsylvania. Now, you look at the Steelhawks, the passing game has to come to the party. The running game is there. They have to catch up to the running game, the passing game I'm talking about, and they have to play better. But you look at the receivers, they have some huge targets out there. They got to learn to play above the rim. Play up top, play up tempo, stress the defense vertically. You know you do that well in indoor football, but they have to utilize the talent they have on the flanks by throwing the football up and letting those big wide receivers go up and snatch it out of the air. With that said, I'm going with Bloomington right now. Well-balanced attack, quarterback play is doing outstanding over there, and their defense would do a great job of making Lehigh Valley one-dimensional. Take away the running game, force these guys to beat you passing, something I don't think the Steelhawks can do just yet.